Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh to the beautiful Islamic Center of Irving community. This is your brother Imran Salha, and I pray that all of you are staying safe and are staying inside, and that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protects you and your loved ones in this time of difficulty. I want you all to know that inshallah this is an opportunity for all of us to show Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we are honored by the opportunities that He presents in front of us. Really, one of the ways that I can show my allegiance to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is by showing consistency in character through the various vicissitudes of life. Sometimes there are times where Allah gives, sometimes there are times where Allah takes. And all of us love our masjid. And this is a time to show that no matter what the circumstances are, that love remains consistent, not only with the maintenance of our hearts, but also the maintenance of the wealth that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has blessed us with. So I urge you all today, please, in this time, to show that you are a maintainer of the masjid. As it is mentioned in the ahadith, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the Day of Judgment will ask, Aina jirani, Aina jirani, where are my neighbors? Where are my neighbors? And they will say, how will we be your neighbor and you are the Lord of the worlds? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will then say, Aina Umar al-Masajid? Where are those who used to maintain the masajid? This should be seen as an honor for me to be called to support one of the houses that propagated the light of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and taught the teachings of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So please go to the donation link today in order to support one of the largest and greatest centers in America, mashallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all and protect you all, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you all a wonderful Ramadan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Bismillah.